Hello guys, it's your boy Texio98, today we've got another Birmingham City Karima video. Actually, I just realised it's my first Birmingham City Karima video, so don't listen to me. But yeah, so I've already started this Birmingham City Career Mode, but this is going to be a new series. We're going to be doing this. So Adam, I'm just going to take you through the transfers that I've already made. So the players I've already brought in have been Ben Close, Tommy Lees and Connor Chaplin. I've sold a couple of people as well, so that's good. The thing that I want to do in today's episode is maybe get a couple more transfers coming in, because I want to get some more players in. And as you can see, I've won three games on the trot, so that means I'm first and Villa are second. Okay, so here you go, transfer for Thomas Kuchel, which I'm happy with doing. Actually, I'll let him go because we have got David Stockdale there for the help. So we can let him go, which is good. And so I'm also going to sim the Burton game now. So hopefully we can win this, please. Okay, we lost 1-0. Isn't that good of a result? So that means you might go down to second, or even worse, below maybe. Oh, we've got Swansea in the FA Cup, so I can't actually see yet. A Carabao Cup, sorry. So I'll sim that, and then I'll think about buying some players maybe. Okay, so transfer off of David Davis, I could let him go. Yep, I'm gonna let him go as well. So the reason why I'm letting so many players go is because it's important that I do right. So where are we in the league? Let's check. Mad, can't even check. So here we go. Okay, so transfer talks is broken down. So we aren't selling Thomas Kuchel. Might sell David Davis though, depending on how the board feels. So we've got Swansea away in at home in the Carabao Cup, which we can easily win. We can easily win that game. So, yo, what? 2-0. So at least we don't have to focus on the cup anymore. But that's a bit of a disappointing result, and we are in fact fourth, which isn't very good. Okay, so Vassell is injured, so we're gonna have to put him on there. Stockdale in goal. Jenkinson's back, so we're gonna put him there. Colin Bramall, we're gonna put on him there. Vassell, we're gonna put Boga there. Boga, we're gonna put there instead of Close. And Hot is going to come off, and we're going to put on Lukovic instead of Colin. So there we go. So now we've done that. I'm just going to check what minute the video's in. 3 minutes 39. So we've got a lot of time still, which is very good. If it will let me go back full screen, that will be a lot better. But, you know, doesn't really have to, you know, so I can't really tell it to, can I? Let's go, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, there we go. Mads! Come on! Oh, for God's sake, guys, wait a minute. I'm so sorry, guys. Mads, there you go. Okay, so we're going to sim our next game now against Reading, and hopefully then make a transfer, and then it will have to end because I can't make videos over 10 minutes because it ruins everything and it just screws it all up. But yeah, so so David Davis is sold, so we've got a lot more money now. Which means I might, after this game, make a transfer and then end the thing. The reason I'm doing this Birmingham is because I support Birmingham. Oh my god, lost another game. So we are going down here right now, so we might have to start playing some games. Like off camera, because we're gonna, because I can't do it on camera because I won't have time. But okay, so we've got 1.61 million. Okay, I'm gonna search for a player. I'm gonna go for someone. Right, who should we get, guys? League One. I don't want a centre mid. I want a right mid. No, Cam. I want a Cam. I want a Cam from League One. Who should we get, man? Cam Naismith. Another Portsmouth person, though. Yeah, why not? I'll get Cal Naismith. I just want some youngsters, man, because youngsters are good for this kind of stuff, like, for a championship team. So if we get Cal Naismith, I'm just going to put a low offer in for him. Probably about 900 grand. I'll put 950 grand on. 955, why not? 955 grand on. Yeah, that's a fair offer. Nice. Right. So, negotiate that, and then we're going to have to finish the episode there. We just need to get this. So, squad role, he's going to be a rotation in our squad. Yeah, that's what we're looking for. We're making good progress. I want him to be here for 5 years. I do want him to stay here. Isn't that a 3-year deal? Okay, I can deal with that. Then... accept. Yes. There we go. So we've got Cal Naismith, and after I put him in my club, I'll show you how our club our team looks, and then we're gonna have to end the video there. So we're gonna have him there instead of in Doi. So then we've got two new youngsters there that are coming this episode. Well, pretty much this episode. Next episode, this is the team that we're going to put out. We're going to put out Adams there. Where's Djukovic? Djukovic is playing, so we're going to put him there. No, Gallagher up front. Vassell's going to go there. Oh, no, Vassell's injured, isn't he? Forgot about that. Maybe Gardner there. And that's good then, that's good to go. So that is the team I'm going to put out as my first game next episode. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you later. Peace.